Welcome back to another video, and this time we are in Tennessee. And this is where we will be calling home for the next few days. We have this really big porch with a lot of seating and this hot tub, which I cannot wait to get in. This is the living room, the dining area, the beautiful kitchen. Have snacks here for us, which is really nice because I'm starving. And this is at the top of the stairs. And this is our room. And then we have this bathroom that's attached, which is really, really nice.
So we're here with my family, a little family trip, staying in a cabin in the Gatlinburg Pigeon Forge area of the Smoky Mountains.
So we opened up this little cabinet in our room and Matt is freaking out because there's a GameCube with all of these games that he loves. So our plan is to just take it easy tonight. So we are heading out to a grocery store right now to pick up some things for dinner. We're gonna have burgers and just kind of hang out at the cabin and maybe, well, definitely get in the hot tub. It is our first full day in Tennessee, and we are starting it off with Matt's favorite breakfast.
Waffle House.
So now we are driving to our first attraction of the day, which is going to be the Alcatraz East Crime Museum. So we are really looking forward to seeing what they have inside.
It's the scariest place on earth, according to Caitlin.
It is. I'd never go in there. So what did you think of the crime museum?
It was a lot of fun. There were a ton of people. It was hard to read some of the exhibits, but a lot of the artifacts were pretty cool to see.
But now I think we're hungry. We might get food, and then we're doing the Titanic Museum, which we're also really excited about. At Margaritaville, and now we are heading to the Titanic Museum, but I just wanted to show off the t-shirt that I bought in there. Instead of saying like welcome to Pigeon Forge, it says Parrot Forge, so I thought it was really funny. So we just got our boarding passes, and I'm first class, and Matt is a reverend second class. So we just left the Titanic Museum, and as you can see, this is my new souvenir. But what did you think?
It was a lot of fun. It was really cool to see all the artifacts and things they have.
There were a lot of things that were like worth a crazy amount of money that we saw, like hundreds of thousands of dollars, like rescued artifacts. But yeah, it was really cool to see. So now we are at the island, which we were kind of here earlier. That's like kind of where like the museums and stuff are, like in the same vicinity. And we ate at Margaritaville here earlier. But now we're gonna do some shopping and maybe get a snack. I think one of our new favorite like vacation traditions is just taking pictures with parrots. So we stopped at Parrot Mountain at the island, and look how cute these turned out. but we're actually going to go to the real big Parrot Mountain in a couple of days. But it was really nice to like knock this out of the way, and it's always such a really cool experience. Matt, what did you get to eat?
I got a walking taco.
And how is it?
Really good.
Now we're heading back to the cabin and we're getting straight in the hot tub. It is now our third day in Tennessee, and we started our morning off with a yummy homemade breakfast of pancakes and bacon, and now we are taking a nice little family walk to the lake that is by our cabin. Of course, it had to start raining as soon as we got to the lake, so we're running back. We are in Gatlinburg now. It is currently raining, but we are trying to find corn dogs at this place that I found on TikTok, so we will come back with updates. Look at the size of this corn dog. This is literally the best corn dog I've ever had in my life. So we bought an umbrella and now are getting ready to do our first attraction of the day, Ripley's Aquarium. So we just finished up at the aquarium. I did a quick outfit change, and now I think we're gonna go shop around the village, which is just right down the street. What did you get at the donut fryer?
I got an eclair with Bavarian cream filling.
So we were in line to go up to Anaquista, and then it started pouring down rain. So we were like, we're gonna escape the rain for a little bit. So we got a quick dinner at Noe Jose, and it was really good. But now we're trying to plan our next move because it's still storming. And unfortunately, it's supposed to storm like every single day we're here. Yesterday, we thought was gonna be the worst of it. So we did most of our indoor activities, and it actually wasn't that bad yesterday. Now it's raining. So we're trying to plan what to do next. While we were shopping around the village though, I did end up buying a pair of socks. So I'll give you a little sneak peek. So as you can see, we made the split minute decision to come to Anaquista. So let's hope that it was the right decision. I'm only this much afraid of being in this chairlift right now.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. Was a painting of you, and for a moment I thought you
were... We're back in the car. We had a lot of fun. It was beautiful up there. The treetop skywalk was definitely the best part. Oh, in yeah. My opinion, it was what I was looking forward to the most, and it really paid off. We also had tickets to do Astrolumina, tonight, but we didn't realize that when we bought the tickets that it was for 10:45, and then it started raining, and it's like 9 o'clock right now. So they did give us a rain check, so we're gonna come back hopefully tomorrow night, but if not Thursday night. But we're really looking forward to that too. But did you have fun? Did you like Anakista?
Yeah, I felt like an Ewok.
Good morning. We have a lot of fun activities for the day, but we are starting it off at Jail Ranch, where we get to see a lot of birds and
a monkey.
Tell daddy he'll blow a fuse. Don't worry, I'm doing okay. I know you raised me to know right from wrong. It ain't what you think, and I'm still writing songs. Just never thought I'd see the day. I've never felt this way.
Okay, so we are back from our little excursion. It has always been a dream of Matt's to hold a monkey, so please tell us your thoughts.
Abu was a sweetheart.
His name was Abu.
He was a white-faced capuchin monkey. He was just a baby, but he was super sweet and playful, and it was amazing to get to interact with him.
Of course, my favorite part was the birds themselves, and this is the price you pay when you hold a macaw, but it's always worth it, in my opinion, time and time again. He was really friendly, it's just the grip of their claws. It was great. It was so much fun. It was the best $20. That was only $20 to experience all of that, so it was really, really cool. So we had a really good brunch, and now we are at one of our most anticipated attractions for the trip.
Parrot Mountain.
So we just got done at Parrot Mountain, and it was definitely like the coolest outdoor aviary I've ever been to. So sorry Pittsburgh, but it was a lot cooler. The birds were really pretty, and you could hold a lot of them and touch them and feed them, but one of them didn't like me so much, a baby scarlet macaw. But yeah, Matt bought a new hat, I got a new t-shirt, and I think we're gonna go head back to the cabin for a little bit. We've been out having a really exciting morning, and then we'll see what we'll be up to later. So we just finished dinner at this place that is literally called The Best Italian, and I think it was the best Italian I've had in a long time. I'm not even sure like what to compare it to, but they had these like garlic rolls and they were incredible, and we split some shrimp alfredo and they were really good, and even like the fried ravioli, it was just, it's delicious. What do you think?
It's the best Italian. Highly
for
recommend.
Sure. So we just got our tickets all squared away for Astralumina later tonight, but we have a few hours to kill before that, so we are going to go shop around Gatlinburg. How is it, no matter where we go, we always end up right here?
So we are back on the gondola, riding up to Anakista for a second time to do Astralumina.
So we are going to do the treetop skywalk again, but this time at night. We are starting off our morning with what people say is the best breakfast in Gatlinburg, Crockett's Breakfast Camp. So we'll see how it is. So today is dedicated solely to the Smoky Mountains, so Matt and I got changed into our hiking clothes, and the first stop is going to be at the visitor center. Okay, so we just got done in the visitor center. We have our map, and we got our stamps and everything. Got my souvenirs, and now we are ready to actually start venturing in the Smoky Mountains. I'll be back in a week or two. Don't you try to reach me, 'cause I won't pick up for you. I've got some things I need to do.
These mountains really are smoky.
So I just used what was quite literally the grossest bathroom I've ever used in my life. And it was like just a hole that just went down into like this deep dark abyss. So that was cool. But anyway, we are about to go to Klingman's Dome, which I believe is the highest peak in the Smoky Mountains. It's pouring down rain. I'm really cold, but we're gonna do it, so. I'm really good at researching a hike and being like, oh wow, that goes up really high, there's some pretty views, like, we should definitely do that. And then I don't think about the trek to get there. Okay, so I ended up taking like an hour nap the drive down the mountain, but now we are at Bojangles, which we've never tried before, for like a late lunch, early dinner, so I'm excited to see what all the hype's about.
What did you think of Bojangles?
It may be better than Popeyes.
And those are words I never thought I'd hear you say.
Maybe. It's hard to, the jury's still out.
So now we are gonna do our last hike of the day and of the Smoky Mountains, which is Laurel Falls. There is nothing more rewarding at the end of a hike for me than a waterfall, so it always feels necessary to do one. Still raining, still a little cold, but we're gonna go. I need to build myself a home. We are not even on the trail yet, and we already saw a bear. It is so crazy that it has rained more here in the Smoky Mountains than it did the entire time we were in El Yunque Rainforest.
So it didn't rain all morning, and then it rained for our entire hike up to Klingman's Dome. And then once we got to the car, it stopped and didn't start again until we started this hike. So I'm sure as soon as we get back to the car, it will stop and won't rain anymore for the rest of the day.
There is nothing better than this hot tub at the end of the day, let me tell you.
It is our last morning in Tennessee, and Matt is working on packing up our room. Loki, are you ready to go home? So before we leave today, we woke up starving this morning, so we found a place that looks really good with burgers and milkshakes, and we haven't had like any ice cream or sweets the whole time we were down here, so we're excited to go check it out. That burger and our milkshake were so good that I'm trying to decide if it was better than the Italian food we had the other day. What do you think, Matt?
It's really hard to say. They were both, like, fantastic.
So we were just talking about how we're both sad to leave and we feel like we could stay here forever. The cabin was so cozy. We love the hot tub. Everything about this area was just really, really nice and really fun. So yeah, we are a little bit sad that we are about to leave. But did you have a good trip?
I had a great trip.
I did too. There's so much to do down here. It was so much fun. Pretty expensive though, but you know, I guess that's anywhere touristy. But now we have about a 7-hour drive home approximately, and then we get all of the joys of moving. But thank you so much for watching this video. It was amazing to check another national park off of our list. We are 3 in right now. So yeah, we'll see where we end up next, and maybe hopefully we'll be back here someday.
Hopefully.